the Big 8 Morning Mess with your Hollywood Hot Sheet for Tuesday, October 8th. So Scarlett Johansson was named Esquire Magazine's Sexiest Woman Alive for this year. The cool thing is that she's the only woman to get on the list twice. The first time was back in 2006. In other Hollywood news, Eminem's 17-year-old daughter, Haley Scott, was named Homecoming Queen on Friday. Can you believe it? She's 17. That makes me feel super old. Eminem was there to watch her, but he didn't want to take away from her day. So word is that he sat in a cafeteria with a TV so that he could watch her. For all these stories and more, check out our Hollywood Hot Sheet on WAPE.com.